Welcome. This tutorial is about MPD and NCMPCPP. So it's a client server system, and MPD is a server, and the client is a music player, and in this case it's a terminal music player. Then I installed Kava, then I added an extra hard disk. Permissions were not okay, so I made a tutorial about that. And finally, I can show you how great it is if you have an external hard disk with all the music on it, then you can add it to your system, and it's very easy. How do you do it? How do you add an external folder or external hard disk where all your music is to NCMPCPP? Well, actually, it's well, there are two folders that you should know. There is a folder which is called NC, where is it? No, one up, Control H. So there's this folder, NCMPCPP, and there is the folder in .config, MPD, and in this case, actually, we need this one. So MPD, and we need the configuration file. We open it with Atom. And when you installed MPD with my scripts from the tutorials, then you'll see that I've changed a few things, and in the future I will probably change it even more. But what I did, I found out already that there is something nice in here. Line 142. If this setting is set to yes, MPD will discover audio files by following symbolic links inside of the configured music directory, which is in my case Home Eric Music. So it says follow inside symlinks yes. Normally it's hashtagged out, but there is an advantage to use this, or to say, okay, let's do this as a yes, because if we go then, Control H, if we go then to music, these guys are actually MP3s, but this one is actually not here at all. So that's a symbolic link. And it's pointing to my external hard disk drive into a folder which is called Data Music Eric 1. So it's actually this one, and here all the music that I have is in here. So the idea is actually to keep your files and folders, your data on a separate, in this case 3 terabyte, I think, system, and point to it. That's all you need to do, make a symbolic link. All right, how do you do that? Two ways. There's an easy way and there is a terminal way. The easy way is go to the data, tell the system to right click and send to desktop, create a link. On the desktop you have this link, and if you just take a look at it, then you see already that this link, this folder, is pointing in the right direction. It's pointing to this external drive. All I need to do is to copy paste this, so cut it here and paste it to the music folder, which I don't have there. So Control V, and it's pasted. I'm gonna skip this, cancel this, because it's there already. So that's one way to make a symbolic link. There's another way to make a symbolic link, and that's via a terminal, and it's called ln-s. I have to do it all the time with the study icons. And you point to where you want to go. You point to your destination. So the destination is this thing up here, run media eric data. So I want to go to run media eric data, and then music with capital M, and that's the destination. And what you want to call it, I can call it anything I want, as long as you remember later on what it was. If I call it data, then I know it's gonna go to the external data drive, and that's it. So if we do it again, you'll see I have now two mentions, actually the same link, one link that's going to the same folder, which is of course not a good idea, but it's an example for you guys. And there you have it. And now it just depends how long it will take before the pictures, the songs come in. So indeed, be patient. So I'm gonna delete data here, otherwise I have doubles. So he's going to scan your complete hard disk, depending how many gigabytes it has to scan. It will take long, depending on how much CPU power, memory power, all that. It will take a while before the database is filled, and just leave it be, go eat, and wait for it to happen. I just did the same. I was in luck. Somebody called, I had to stop, and when I came back, everything was loaded up. So that's how to do it. Just wait, be patient, and it will follow this external or symbolic link that is going to an external hard disk. Best tip ever. Enjoy.